What's the power of spirit? What's the power of memory? It has no boundaries. There is a global spirituality that we have sustained as a people, and that we have had the fortitude, the divine intelligence, and the sacred intelligence to understand that we must sustain these traditions. But we have to recognize it as global. We have to recognize it as valid, and we have to recognize it in terms of how it has survived in its many locations, and bring that puzzle together in some comprehensive way to allow us to move forward in order to give us life.